Now, police in China have raided workshops producing fake jellyfish. They say tons of the bogus seafood made from mixing three chemicals could have been sold at markets in eastern Shenzhen province. Fake jellyfish is colourless and odourless, but in fact the real thing is yellow and, perhaps unsurprisingly, smells of fish.